For farmers in the northeast part of Ohio, there's support for President Trump's trade war with China and appreciation for the subsidies that came with it.
I could imagine farmers being upset that he did what he did on trade.
Not at all. I'm not upset at all, because if we continued to go and kick the can, it was just going to get harder and harder and worse and worse.
President Trump authorized $28 billion in relief to farmers after China retaliated with new tariffs on U.S. exports. This